I haven't done it for a while, and these amazing musicians have lifted me up and enabled me to come do this for you. So we're going to play the first song. It's called Chinatown, and it is it's about my grandparents' home in Brooklyn that had a bakery sign under their apartment that went bakery, and it used to make these funny little light shows in the street under it when it was raining or oily, you know. And that's what this inspired it, also opium inspired.
Yeah!
Mystery. autobiographical sort of ditty. Okay, I'm gonna play it anyway, it's embarrassing about it. Most
here.
I'm going to do it. Can I?
Dave, can I rip this thing
quiet,
up
yeah,
there
you can
down?
Do it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was exciting. These people are amazing, wonderful musicians that have better playing than me. I am overwhelmed and I'm overjoyed that they have that they are doing this. This is Caitlin Wolfert, who's an amazing musician. She is a beautiful baby girl. And this is David Jenkins. And we don't know these people, he's an amazing woman. I was 30 years younger. Anyway, and then this is Willie Aaron. And you gotta love Willie. So we're gonna play a song that is I apologize. I wrote it before Obama was elected. And I thought after Obama was elected, I wouldn't have to sing it anymore. Bush. This mess that we're in. So here, this is my song. It's called The Tides. And I like that. Shall we? Yeah? Do I start this? Thank you. as I hope of today. My thoughts drifted away. Where the great mystery leaping loose in the spray. In the warmth of the bay, great play till the tide carries them away. Bye. going home. Okay. Okay. This is a newer song. And then more, see if you like it. It's called I'm Going Home.
B string up a little bit. You good? You good? You got it. You got it. You zapped it. You zapped it. You zapped it.
Okay. You say so.
You got it.
Thank you all.
We love you.